Historical background of chemistry. Muslim period, the Islamic Golden Age. Alchemy. During the Islamic Golden Age, many prominent Muslim scholars and scientists made significant contributions to various fields. Jabir ibn Hayyan, Geber, considered the father of chemistry. Jabir made important contributions to alchemy and chemical processes. He developed many experimental techniques and apparatus still used in modern chemistry. Al-Razi, Razes, a polymath who excelled in medicine, chemistry, and philosophy. He authored numerous medical texts and made contributions to pharmacology and chemistry. Ibn Sina, Avicenna, famous Muslim scholars. Ibn Sina was a philosopher, physician, and scientist. He wrote extensively on medicine, philosophy, and natural sciences. Al-Biruni, a mathematician, astronomer, and historian who researched on the natural world and calculating the Earth's circumference.